Involved tonight in Milwaukee, woman's dogs stolen after a trip to the grocery store. WISN 12 News' Toni Valliere is live where her flyers are out tonight.
Yeah, that's right, Craig. Michelle Ford would actually come here to Coppa's daily, and on Saturday evening, she walked out of this door, went over to this bike rack where her two dogs were tied up and found them missing. Now she's asking for your help finding them.
Everything.
That's what Michelle Ford says her two 13-year-old Yorkshire Terriers, Shiloh and Sadie, mean to her. And it's why every day for the past 13 years, she never walked to Coppa's on Farwell and Irving without them.
Everybody in the neighborhood brings their dogs here every day.
So when she left the store Saturday night after shopping for just 2 minutes and found them missing, she was stunned.
I heard them barking, and when I came out, they were gone.
You know, I actually couldn't believe what I was seeing.
Witnesses told police the suspect went into the store before taking the dogs.
A woman came in, she looked around, she went out, she took my dogs, and the police have pictures of her.
Police have not released the surveillance video from the store yet, so for now, Ford has put up these posters inside Coppa's, hoping it will help bring her dogs back. And she has a message for the person who took them.
No questions asked. I want my dogs back.
And Michelle is asking for your help in finding Sadie and Shiloh. And if you'd like to help, you can just go to our Facebook page and share this story. Live in Milwaukee, Toni Valliere, WISN News.